Good morning, students. Now I am here to explain homophones. In previous video, we studied homonyms. Homonyms are the words that are spelled same, sound the same, but having different meanings. Homophones are the words that sound the same, but spellings and meanings are different. I repeat, words that sound the same but have different meanings and may have different spellings are called homophones. Only sound is same but different spelling and different meaning. Such words are called homophones. Once again, the words that sound the same and different meanings and different spellings. The words having same sound but having different meanings and different spellings, such words are called homophones. Students, in our daily life, in reading, speaking, writing, and in listening, we have been coming across different homophones. Let's see some examples. There are some students in the class who can solve this sum. In this sentence, if you see, two words sound the same, and these two words are sum. See, S-O-M-E, sum, S-U-M, sum. The sound is same, but spellings are different. Meanings are different. Here sum, it shows quantity, and this sum, it means that mathematical sum. So this sum and sum, they are homophones. Let's see another example. I have seen the movie. The first scene was beautiful. Here also sound of scene in both these sentences is same. Scene, same. If you observe, the spellings of both the scene are different and meaning also different. This scene, it is the past participle of the verb see. See, so seen. So seen, it means to watch that scene. Spelling S-E-E-N. And this scene, S-E-E-N-E, it is a noun. The first scene, that is a sight, S-I-G-H-T, that is its meaning, S-E-E-N-E. So meanings are different. Only sound same, scene same. So they are also examples of homophones. See the another example. See the beauty of the sea. Here also see, the sound same, see, see, but spellings are different, meanings are different. S-E-E, it means to watch, and S-E-A-C, it means that whatever. So students, homophones are the words that sound the same but have different meanings and have different spellings. I hope it is understood to you.